Official bulletin. Underworld figure Salvatore Rocco was gunned down today by unknown assailants. Unconfirmed reports say that Rocco was involved in a large shipment of stolen drugs. Police report they're also seeking a Japanese woman, Rocco's longtime companion, who has also disappeared.
All right. Bring me to the drugs.
Faster than Ali, meaner than Bruce Lee, Sonny Chiba, the street fighter, is the dirty, mean murder machine in The Bodyguard. Sonny Chiba, the street fighter, is back as the meanest, bloodiest, most violent ass-kicking, arm-ripping mother yet.
There are a lot of drugs corrupting our young, hurting us all. That's why I swear to you now, on my honor, that I will find the rest of the men responsible for this. I will smash them one at a time and put them all out of business.
So, it's you.
Say your prayers, fat man.
After a vicious massacre of bloody revenge, Sonny Chiba, as the bodyguard, wastes 10 armed hijackers at 30,000 feet.
Chiba!
Who else but Chiba could cop a million to guard the baddest, foxiest bodies from San Francisco to Tokyo? Chiba's women. Bodies any man would die to guard.
You will do what I say. Chiba, 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 Chiba.
The Bodyguard, starring Sonny the Street Fighter Chiba and a star-studded cast of international martial arts superstars, moves from the gutters of New York to the whore-infested back alleys of the Ginza.
Now, Takami, it's your job to kill the bodyguard. Then I want you to take care of the girl.
Terry Levine presents an Aquarius Films release of Sonny Chiba as the Bodyguard in the most gut-ripping dynamite martial arts film ever made.
Viva Chiba, 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 viva Chiba.
The Bodyguard, starring Sonny Chiba. If his kick doesn't get you, his fatal fist will. Rated R.